have the top three best point guard builds in NBA 2K21. Yeah, we ain't finna play with them. I got some choppers, you know I'ma spray it on. I keep me a K or something. If you run up, you know I'ma rain a drum. We ain't finna play with them. Mama told me to go chill and get a gun. We ain't finna play with them. Yeah, we ain't finna play. What's going on, YouTube? It's Tyler, aka I'm Reckless. I'm coming at you guys with another banging video, man. And today, you guys like the build videos, so why not I put it all together? Let's do three builds, okay? So I'm gonna bring it to you guys today. But before the video starts, be sure to drop a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and if you want a post notification shout out, all you have to do is comment "Noti Gang" or "Notification Gang" in the comment section, man. And that's it. All right. Look at my face, dude. Look. To start off the video, we're gonna go straight into it. So let's go into the first build, man. Let's go. Alright, man, so for the second build, you'd wanna, subscribe to the channel, okay? Point guard, right hand, jersey number, I don't know, 20, okay? If you made it this far into the video, comment build if you made it this far into the video. This video is cool, helping you guys out, you know? So, yeah, alright, so height is 6'4", and then the weight, we're gonna go 180 or 160, let me see. Oh, okay, we'll go the lightest weight. And then for the wingspan, let's go 6'10". And then I think we're gonna go compact on here. And then I'll just go through these stats, I'll fast forward it, and yeah. Brandon's 1K on the beat, I'm sending pressure, bitch. Alright, man, so this is the second build of the video. I hope you guys like this build. This is Cheezaholic's build, actually. This build is really good. I seen him use it, and this build is, he's hella fast. Wingspan is good. Height's good. What is that? 36, 50. That's like 60 badges. That's light, all right? If you guys wanna see my other build videos, go on my channel. Go see those videos on there. But you see the stats, you see all that. He could play making good, defense good, this good, that good. Like, bro, everything's good, all right? So yeah, we're gonna go on to the next thing. All right, man, so for the takeover, you'd wanna go, me personally, I like the limitless range and then finishing moves or easy blow pies, either one. All right, let's see what compression we get. Two-way scut, Jesus. Okay, yeah, we got a Damian Lillard build. I actually made a Damian Lillard build, so go watch that if you haven't already. And subscribe, bro, I'm telling you, a million people have seen my channel and only 1,650 people sub. Bro, that's crazy, right? Bro, subscribe, bro. Turn on the bell too. You know, always gotta do that. And this is the second build and on to the last build, man. Let's go. Alright, man, so for this third build, this is the same. Okay, for the height, we'll probably wanna go 6'5", and then we'll go I don't know. We'll go the lightest weight. Okay. A point guard, you want to be fast and stuff, so we'll do that. And then wingspan, we'll do like 6'8", 6'9". And then compact. And then continue. And then I'm gonna fast forward again to the stats. Man, so for the third build, you see it right here, bro. You see it right here. 23 shooting badges. That is crazy. Okay, so this build is like he's somewhat a demigod. I wouldn't say 6'5 is a demigod, but he's fast. He could shoot, definitely could shoot. Bro, look at all those badges, bro. Holy. 23 shooting badges, 18 playmaking, 10 defense, and 4 finishing. Bro, the finishing's even good too. You could get a Hall of Fame badge. You could get Fearless Finisher or something as a badge. And then bro, this is just a really good builder here, bro. I have nothing to say about this build. It's just very good, you know? And yeah, but that's gonna wrap up the video, but let's get through the takeover stuff. As I said, I like limitless range and I like finishing moves over easy blow bys. So yeah, let's see what comparison we get. Actually, let's see. I made a LeBron build and a Kobe build, by the way, so you guys go watch that. Okay, Steve Nash, John Morant. Okay, somewhat like the last build, so that's cool. But yeah, man, that's gonna wrap up the video. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to drop a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and if you want a post notification shout out, all you have to do is comment "Noti Gang" or "Notification Gang" in the comment section, man. And that's it, alright? But I'll be doing more of these videos. This is only a top 3 point guard video, okay? So let me see. Let me look at my notebook. Top 3 best small forward builds, top 3 best shooting guard builds, top 3 center builds, top 3 center builds, if I haven't said that already. Top 5 best builds in NBA 2K21, best offensive threat build. I have a lot of videos, man. So if you guys want those videos, let's get this video to 35 likes. Let's try to break it, bro. Let's try to break it. Let's try to get 40-50. Let's try to get 1,660,000 subscribers after this game, or not the game, after this video. So yeah, man, if you guys did enjoy, do everything like that. The people on the screen, I appreciate you guys for being the first or second to my videos. I really appreciate that, man. So those are the notification shout outs right there. Yeah, man, it's been Tyler, aka I'm Reckless, and I'm out, man. Peace. If it's smoke, nigga, say so. Yeah, I keep a couple killers by my payroll. I fucked up, down, bad, down, my dick, little dirty, dust, nigga, with the same clothes.